overall sale. Secondly, the opportunity currently available in the market is humongous. It's huge. The kind of numbers we are watching, on one hand, the physical retail business is growing at its own pace, and e-commerce transactions are also growing at its own pace. So we look forward to a continuous growth in both the segments. Yes, at some stage in the future, if we get some kind of indication where we feel that one is cannibalizing into another, then we will take a strategic route at that.